Former assistant principal accused of killing a Miami Gardens teacher has pleaded not guilty to her murder. Ernest Roberts did not appear at a scheduled court hearing yesterday. He is charged with second-degree murder for the death of Miami Norland High teacher Kameela Russell. She was last seen on May 15th. Her body was found floating in a canal a week and a half later. Roberts entered a written not guilty plea. Right now, his trial is set for October.